Hi, I'm Eamon Cammies. I'm a third year computer science. I'm running for VP of Societies. I think I can bring a wealth of experience. I've got involved in everything that societies have to offer, ranging from I'm on the current society's exec committee, I'm the president of the Computer Science Society, social tech of baking, and I think in total I've been involved with 17 different societies during my time here. It's something I'm incredibly passionate about, and obviously being a VP, a sabbatical officer, it's a multifaceted role. I'm not just going for doing 100% societies as much as I'd love to. I've got involved in plenty of other things within the university, ranging from educational issues. I've even sat on focus groups and steering groups in place of Claire Blakequaid, last year's president. So I've really got the full package and would love to make a difference to the union. I think the most important change I'll implement would be a greater focus on sponsorships. Obviously, the Students' Union and Guild of Societies, we can only have so much funding, and really giving societies and committee members the tools to make their societies more self-sufficient would really, you know, give you the freedom and drive so you're not completely reliant on going, oh, Mr. or Mrs. VP of Societies, can I have this money for it? And rather than being, well, we'll give you 10% of it, you'll actually be able to go out into the real world, chat to businesses who, you know, you're then making networking opportunities as well, really giving you that freedom and flexibility is my key aim. I think the best thing about studying in Cardiff is the amount of opportunities that are given to you. You know, it's a capital city, it's a very student-dominated city as well, so you know, you can walk down the street and see about 10 people you know and it not be a surprise. Compared to other cities around the UK and around the world, it really does feel unique. The fact that everything is so close together but it's still got so much to offer really makes it a fantastic, you know, it makes it a unicorn in my eyes. As much as I'm a keen proponent of the Lash, I think the fact that it's now coming up to 3-4 years since the Lash was known, I think the next input of freshers, they're not going to know, so I think we've got to change with the times, and I'm going to stick with YOLO.